Obviously, it's a no bully zone, and I think that as counselors, we're very aware of what's going on in our cabins. If we see even a problem beginning to emerge, we've been sort of equipped with the tools to be able to say, that's not okay, I can foresee a problem arising, and I'm gonna go and talk to both of them or talk to all three of them and really have a conversation and make these kids more empathetic and more emotionally stable and emotionally mature.
I think that we don't deny that those things exist and we look out for them and so that we're able to catch them and nothing here goes undealt with, and we don't, you know, blame the kids for excluding and for doing these things. We try and teach them how to make it better, and I think we work with them instead of labeling bully and victim, and I think that gives the campers more of a chance to grow, you know, from that role into a better person.
There's a lot more emphasis for staff to be spending time with their campers and helping their campers out. There's a lot of different things that staff do to make sure that they really have a good handle on social interactions in the cabin, and that it's really unique from any other camp, and more so than any other camp.